Hi everyone, welcome back to this YouTube channel, True Drinks with Lady T. Is your sister, your friend, your girl. If this is your first time or you just did the post for YouTube, or you did watch, you never subscribe, please hit the subscribe button, click the notification bell so you can watch more of our videos, or you will just know anytime we put video for you. Thank you so much for coming around again. Thank you, and God bless you. So today, we want to talk about one of our Sierra Leone sister. She be member of this platform. You see, this platform, if you not say you get what they bother you, the thing they bother you, they chop you. Don't keep on to yourself. Oh, a problem say is the problem have solved. You understand? Not just keep on to yourself. At least if you talk and come out, you don't really. You know, say sometimes when you just the something go the apple to you go the boy. If you not vomit and come out, you the accumulator. The time the thing go take bust, it go affect you. Not just trying out this platform and a solution center. It is there for you. We get all kind of languages, Africa countries, any kind of. If you don't understand my English, write it down. We'll tell you what I talk for there. Mm-hmm. So all Africa countries, all of them, they here. They listen. You understand? Whether we are from any part of the world, no problem. We are here for you. So this is our sister now, Sierra Leone. Now she from Kong, and she can go for in love with a Nigeria man. He said before he started, tell her say Nigeria men, they get sense well, they very smart. No go. He said, but he don't fall in love with the boy. He said, but the boy, he can't do over sabi. And the thing can affect the boy. And right now, in the position to help the boy, make him help him. I be making no help him because he don't really know the boy plan. He said, because in a person when be say he don't suffer for this life, she suffer where she shop her malabute with the soup. Make I tell you now story from the beginning so that you now go help her decide whether make he help this Nigeria boy or make he not help him. Anything I talk for here now, then she go take over for the comment section and for the voice recording. Now she go take. Just treat this matter. Not say because say you be Nigeria, you go take side. Mm-mm. Not take side though. Just judge this matter as it be, because I know say this platform and Christian people they judge her as it be, because Cameroon, Senegal, Ghana, all of them, we are all one. We be one. So not say because in a Nigeria guy, for that reason you can't want to change the story, can't they do me a favor the Nigeria boy? No, I beg. Now our sister and I cry, can't say see what he come here for. I'm gonna show a good citizen, say una be good Nigerians, now say the truth to this our lady. Thank you. So what's it happen? I don't they talk too much. Oh, this is my mouth. Oh, talk me to talk. What's it happen? Be say she said she did 13 years. If you see this lady, now very fine lady, oh, he be like half caste. He said because of her color, she can't find. Now this guy can't see her. Now this guy can't see her. This baby, now fine baby, he can't go meet her parents. Say one mother when she did 13 years. He said that she can't say she too small. Me wait, me still grow. He said no. If you just wait, may you grow before you know it. They help you. They don't color be you for my hand. So I'm not gonna wait, may you grow. I want marry you now. 13 years. They be Muslim. They say Muslim people that they allow they marry for that kind of year. So no be problem for their sight. Okay. He said parents can't agree. Say okay, make him marry. So they can't do traditional marriage. They can't do everything. They can't pack go the man house for 13 years. So this thing even surprised me when I hear him. He said so. He can't date 15 years. Be king. He not come. So and she they get belle. He said if he just get belle, he go just they dream. Dog go come go lick the belle. If they just break, the thing will melt. If he just manage, dog go come for dream. He go lick him before you know see the apple. The thing don't flush come out. You see now so the thing come they continue for that 2 years. He not come for born picking. So he can't be like say the boy now what he expect not be the see again. Can they tell him say no feel born na this na mommy water na nene me. You see now so the can't share Gary can't come out. I see come out the guy can go there with another woman. That one just born 3 children for her. Meanwhile, he still go there with another man. He just born 2 children for the man. The man they born, she they born. The same time their children not use one month stay different when they stay senior each other. This second guy when she can't be with, He said the guy, hey man, he turned out to poachy bag. And so beat them, they beat him. Not be smarty. If he talk, he do this one, He said, come meet his parents, say, he not fit for this marriage again. And so beat now this man, they beat me. He said, they come tell and say for their law, say, even though say, man beat you, you go stay the marriage, you no need to come out. Say, come say, he not fit better again. So beat, mark follow her body. He said the thing I said, Lala, auntie, now the man using your auntie pack your load, put for us. I say, he no want to get from there, you get right to come out. Without that one, you no get right to come out. Even though say they beat you, pluck one of your eye, come out, you go carry your that one eye, deal with him. He now so they say, that they do one for thing. He said, come, they say, one thing, the man come to wait load, say, oh yeah, make it they go, say, Joe, happy. I say, jump, come and make it pack load. Now the relate, the man, people wait there around there. Can't say no, they're not gonna bring me a carry load because they know it miss if you go and not go come back, they can't seize the load for her. He said no fit be after some days. Now he say like he no go fit. He say come pack your load, you go meet him mama. Already mama don't marry another man. Your papa not there again. He said never matter. I say no be this house you they come, you go back to your husband's house. He throw away a load for her. So he said he throw away a load for her side. He said no be this house, you go come and go back to his husband's house. Then he can say, you know, if he go back to this husband's house, he said, so he can go meet one woman. I said, the woman get bigger, the woman a very nice woman, so the woman can give her one room. Now then he come there with the two children. Then from there, the woman can give her small money. He can start petty business. Thank God, the petty business can they grow. He can just do well. He can feel they take care of her two kids, they take care of herself. He said, so one day, now you see, your first husband just come. Now he can greet her, now he could come to talk. Now the one can say, does he get children? He can say, does he get children? They come to greet each other. He said, now that one can tell him, say, very soon, you want to travel out, you want to go abroad. He can say, okay, no problem. He said, not come here for her again. Then, after some years, it's to say that one brother come before a shop where she for the sale. He can say, ah, see how she did here or she did do well. Her shop did okay, she's very okay. Say, because I may give her phone. Say, come give her phone. Say, now my brother won't talk to you. Say, now I can tell her, say, hey, I want to carry you come abroad. And he say, come say, how you want to carry me? No, my children will come. You carry me and my children. Say, no. Say, he go carry and say, make. She go carry the two children, go give their father. He go carry and come abroad. Say, come and say, what about your wife and your children? He say, come see me, no worry. If you come abroad, they go talk that one. He say, come say, okay, no. He say, he can't really, you know, he can't say, nobody will push sugar for a matter, he not go leak abroad. He won't go abroad. He say, I really just process everything before you know it happen. Visa don't come out, everything don't ready. Within a year, everything just ready. It was so fast, you know. He said, now she take her and come abroad. He said, all her things, she can't dash all her things, hard, carry the children, go give their papa, everything, nothing, only luggage. Now come be waiting, she gets. He said, come carry her, reach abroad. He said, she can't reach abroad, they can't date together. As they date together, now they come, they ask and say, where are your wife and your children? He can't tell her, say, he bring your wife and the children come. Your wife, they follow in the fight. Your wife don't go report them to the authority. They don't carry your wife and the children, give them where they stay. And you want to do get family for you. You want to get children. I beg, may they start to the bond, may they stay together. Say, he can't say, don't be matter of to bond. You know, say, I get two children for house. How we want to do my children? He said, I bet you'll leave your children for them. We'll just start our family for you. He said, because you know if you leave your children. He said, you know, if they want me, they talk about her whole children. He said, you can't tire. He said, and he can't try to reconcile him with that former wife. The children go, they come, me go, they cook for them. The children, that is, they come for visit. They allow the children, they permit the children to come and visit their father. Then if they come, me go, welcome them, go, still cook for them, they'll still go. How many hours they want to stay? And so he continued the dwarf for them. Say one day, and the woman can't interrupt. Now, then the woman can't tell and say, see what it really happened. Now, so beat the beating. Now, make it come out and all that. He can say, okay. He said, no, take on you. I just try to call the story short to him. He said, no, take on she can't get a belay for this man. As he can't get belay, then they can't bond. But the man can't see the beat. Ha. Any small thing, he go beat her. If you know the evil, they let her, they call anything, whatever. I see, now so beat. Then the man, they beat her. I say, God, say, ah, why you going to treat me like this? He said, sometimes, self, he get belay. Washing machine spoil for us. He go tell this man, say, buy washing machine. The man not agree buy washing machine. Washing machine too cost one. And secondary, washing machine, they keep B. If he buy washing machine, go keep B. Say winter, summer, hands, then they wash clothes. Even when she get belly, he go use and wash the man clothes, her own clothes, and the baby clothes. And then they wash clothes for summer. Summer now, you know, sorry, for winter. At least summer still good. Winter, when be say, if you're pouring off a side water, he go call your hand. He said, well, they use her till they wash clothes. The man not buy a washing machine. He said, and so the man, they treat her anyhow. He not confident go back again because of, say, she don't sell, or she don't dash out all her property hat. He said, come cook, man, they shop their mala with a widow soup for them. He said, for DNA, I see, because he said, they beat her. Now he can go, anybody call police. Now he can't say, no, he stay with this man. This man, they beat him. He said, meanwhile, when he come, the man can't kind of go there for the shopping at Duro. He said, as the man can tell him, say, if he reach there, make him not talk, say, he get children, or make him not talk, and make him just quiet. Make him not talk. He said, because I go talk, say, no, get children. He said, I say, reach where they shop at Duro. Now he said, they say, get two children for Africa. They can't say, okay, me, no worry. He said, they go help him bring the two children come. He said, not tell the man, say, he talk like that. But when the man can't get to know, say, he talk, say, he get two children, say, another while I can't start. Another beat, he can't start again. He can't start to the beat him. Say, why you go talk, say, you get children for there. He carry you come abroad, finish. Why you will this and this? Leave the children for their father. This and he can't talk, say, you're all there with you for here. You say, make me throw away my own. I don't feel throw away my own. He said, all those things come, they bring quarrel. So when government can't say, as it be, now they can't give her a house. Make the day separate. But if they come visit, he says, so I think they can't give her a house. Now, so government can't help her bring her children come. Then, when government bring her children come, the man can they try make he do something to the children. If he just come, he go give her money, he go say, make he take go buy food for the children. He go say, no, you know, they use the money they buy food. He say, but the man can't they diabolic somehow. He says, sometimes, self, if he still say, me, he allow the man still come. That's why I say, they say, me, the man not come. He said, the man still come. The man will sleep in the midnight. He go come off a side room, go corner, go they do incarnation. They call her name. They call him mama name. They do incarnation for her head. Maybe one try to use a ton of potato on her head. But her head, na person way strong, you know. Go your cash her. He said, when you cash her, like, say, what should they do? What should they call my name for? Hey, you don't start again. You don't go let me rest. He carry quarrel come. He pass another place come. He said, now come say, this man, if he don't leave this man, a big wahala for her. He said, and they don't already see one and say, making the man know they come. He has again since now so trouble, beat, that the man they do. He say now he can tell the man, say, if you come again, I go report you to the authority, say you they call this house. And he can go report to authority. Now authority can't give her warning. Say as a busy, they don't tell you now, say these children they have, this man go they beat you. He not good. They don't tell you, say, may this man not come this house again. The day will be say they go see you with this man. Which means you prefer this man than your children. We go collect your children for your hand, then you'll go be with this man because these children they are not safe for where this man did. You see, when they can't tell them like that, you can't remember a children, you can say, you know, if you give your children heart like that, you see, now they can't tell them, say, the man can't see they come, you see, they can't arrest the man, later they can't leave the man can't come up for the country. You see, you can't just deal like that with nothing, you know, say, I tell you, say, she start life from 13 years. So she still they very, very young. She no just be that kind of woman when you go be up, be say, you go say, you no go marry again. You mean your day like that. You know, fit be because she still they young. If now a woman when you don't reach 50 years, if it's okay, even 50 years, if it they hard, say more, just say 50 years, make it your day like that. Say, make your day train the children. But we are talking about early 30 years. How you want to cope? Just early if you don't even reach 30. How you want to cope like that? Because now that's the next of people's life, they start. So she not feel cope. She need man. Women need men. You understand? How you want to get this man? Because since when she didn't enter that country, now only that man then he don't be with. He never be with another man. He said, we boy people, if they disturb her, he don't even mind. They say he don't marry, he don't get time. He said, and after the man can see come out, you know, you can't get interest for white people again. He say, what are you going to do? He say, them children come, they tell her, say, mama, and may you look for a husband, and look for a man, and you know, for your deal like that. He say, now you can say, now, truth, you just deal like that. and she's still there very young. If you even see her, you know, people talk say she don't born. He said one day, now he come say, this dating site, when they do, may he just play, go dating site. May he just see whether he go see somebody for there. He said they can't feed the phone, they can't ask for a picture. He said he can't tell the daughter, say make you just put picture when he not fine, so that the person know just, because she be really fine lady. When you see somebody fine, she really fine, she be like Africans. He said you put picture when you not just fine, you just maybe say, if the person see the picture, he will say, make a manager bet. When the person will come see a person, he will say, ah, this girl a queen, no, not be as a be for picture. He said, so you can put picture when you just, not just fine at all, when she even dark and all that. He said, for dear, I see you see just see somebody write, hello. He can say, which guy be this one again? He can say he come from Sierra Leone. The guy say he come from Nigeria. I see they come the chat. He can say, okay, they can greet. He can say, he get children. Now the man can say, that will not be problem. He can ask the man, you get children. The man say, no get children. He can ask the man, you don't feel married or you don't marry. He say, I'm sister session. All their chats, eh? You must send that for me. I get the chat. You understand? The man say, see the session. He not get woman. He can say, okay, he get children. You see, now so they come, they talk. Later, they can't get to see each other. And just still like the guy, and the guy just like, if the guy come around, he could play with the children and all that. He said, because he can't take her. He said, when she born that, Pikin, when he born for that first husband, he can't take prevention because he don't want to get belay again. Because he see, now so Pikin, neither one, your day after. He can't take prevention. He said, so he can still continue to take the profession. He said, but the profession can't they give aside effect, it can't they cause another thing for the body. Now, doctor can't tell and say, may stop to take that prevention, say, you know, good for her again, and make she just stay calm for now. They'll find another prevention when they give her. He said, can say, okay. He said, so when the and this guy, one can't juggle, though, he can make this guy understand, say, you know, they take prevention again, so you must wear a coat. So now the guy come to say, no, I go wear a coat, you know, go wear a coat. So he won't marry her and make it boy. Come say, no, you know, your talk of became matter because these children, when they are so, I never feel take care of the finish. And then beside that, you know, one born out of wedlock, so not just go there for became matter. He said, and so the guy come talk. He said, meanwhile, the doctor tell him, say, hey, you know, see me carry for the whole world, you know, see Ghana man carry, you know, see Senegal carry, you know, see, she be Cote d'Ivoire, be Sierra Leone, she be Sierra Leone. He said, you know, see, Cote d'Ivoire carry, you know, see Guinea carry, you know, see Cameroon carry, Nigeria man, now you go carry. Nigerian men, they are very smart, so Nigerian men, they be deceiver, they will deceive you. No carry Nigeria man. See everybody, they warn her, they tell her, no carry Nigerian men. You know, see our men, I give them a hand, not people say, you know. He says, so now you can say, go carry. This guy look different, the guy didn't nice. He said, and they can't live on. He said, yeah, the guy can't die. He can't ask the guy. The guy say, never marry, never born. Where your family? He can't show one lady. He said, sister. He can't show one man. He said, my senior brother. He said, he can't see they talk to them. He said, they just date for 6 months. Then he just get belly. He said, and this boy, he has this boy say, you get documents. He said, the boy say, he get passports. Now, from Italy, he from this country. He get passports. Then he can tell her, say, okay, you get pass, we have passports. He said, come there, he said, the passport where this guy, they thought, say, he get, maybe na Italian passport or the country where he did passport, because I see, as I say, do you have documents? He said, I have passports. But he not tell her, say, na Nigeria passport. He not able to say, na Nigeria passport. He say, na Italian passport. He said, so, when he can say, ah, this pregnancy come, now the guy come and say, make he leave her, me no worry, he go marry her, make he born the picking for her. So he can say, okay, no problem. He said, now so he can say, leave the pregnancy. He said, no care for the boy money. Now as I say, the boy even they spend money for you. He said, though the boy they try, but he know they ask the boy money, he not care for the boy money because she they okay. Say, but the boy, they try to do some spending, but soon just they tell the guy, say, no worry, cool down. I know they follow you because of money. I just want us to be together and love each other. Now, that one will be the money aspect of it. He says, so, that's so, all, my people. He says, as he can't get Belena, he never ever born. The guy now camp. Now he did. He not tell you say he did camp. He say he rent house. The other they stay with his brother. He said the boy just follow her back, just go meet the authority of the country people. When she, he, with the country where the authority, he can't follow her back. Go meet them. Say they come because he can't get a commission or either commission or interview. So they come the ask and say, where will we allow you to stay this country? Why you will stay this country and how long you have been in this country? He can't tell them. Okay, why will we allow you to stay in this country? Instead of to talk another story, see what they pursue and they come as other people they talk. He won't talk now. He say why they go halal. You know, say sometimes say if you they do say you too smart, you can't go make mistake. You understand? If they do gaima, you go just conform. He say he can't answer them. Say why he go stay this country? Be say somebody get belle for her, and the person go so born, and the person a citizen. Now the person get passports. So that person get passport. The person is a citizen, and the person they carry a baby. The person get belle for her. Now they say, okay, now that one will go allow you to stay for this country. How you go to that kind of word? As he told that word, now they negative. Say that will not be excuse to this talk. Say you want to stay. She never know. Say he don't go talk, and he never tell her. Say see what he go talk. Say he don't go. They use this pregnancy. They shop aduro. He not tell this lady. So now when she come born, as she born, now they can say make he can sign for baby. Nigeria part, then he can say make he bring document come. Now the can say even the Nigeria passport when he deal with her, it don't expire. Now they say make he go do passport come. Before he let you lere, say make he go do passport come. Time don't pass because for this country when me they so if your wife born, if they get time when they give rich for hospital, say you come right. If you pass that time, they'll give the Pekin, the mother, son name. Now so they did one. Before you let you let no passport, passport don't expire. They say they no go use expired passport. Before you let you let say me go do passport, come do this one. Time don't pass. Now they cook man put the Pekin in mama name for the son name. You don't come bear this our brother name. So now they come to say make them go for the document matter. As this woman reach there, then they come they make this woman they understand say it already used this Pekin to shop at Duro when they never ever born the Pekin. Now the woman come verse because say why you go do this kind of thing? Normally now she is supposed to present you. As they call you for your interview, she get belle. You know, say that you be the father. She know the next thing that you be the father. You go only just talk your own. Say, I see why you are. You need to stay this country. See how you take come. You explain. Then they give you negative. No problem. As she don't born, as she go come go present you to the authority. Say, see the father of my son. If they go to DNA, now you be the father. See the father of my son, may they give her documents. The time she can't go, they can't say they don't already go. The thing can't provoke the woman. Then the woman can't say, okay, you come for me because of documents. You come for me because of documents, or you come for me because of love. Because the way you can't say, do one, I be like, say, you not send me. Now documents, now you come for. And this document now, if I can't give you, you feel run away with this. Leave me for inside with this Pekin. And the woman can't get to no say he can't now that time he can't they make true confession for this woman. Say because the woman say every time he go they talk for phone, he go they talk for phone, he go they chat. Now he can't cash out one day. Now he can't say he get children for Africa. He not tell this woman. This woman asked you for the beginning. He get children and he don't do introduction for the woman head. But he don't know whether he go marry the woman. If he marry her, if he not marry her. Because, eh? You understand? He said, even that man when he introduced as his brother, he said, when she even born, he called them. They didn't even call him back, say, congrats, we'll come greet you. Nobody come visit, nobody come do a mugwo. His sister self, when he sit there, the same country with her, he not come do a mugwo, he not come visit. They didn't even call her again to even the house of the Pekin. And the man can see lie, saying, I'm so lie. He said, all this one, now he look cool. Now he can do like, say, he don't know what he want to because he don't feel give this boy document finish. Tomorrow, he run, leave him. He said, the next thing, now they give him this thing, they call him for Lodivia, that is, you must have to leave this country. Now they tell him, say, you must have to leave this country. Then he can come out, he can run, go another country. I said, they run, come back again, they can't catch him. They can't go deportation camp. They want deportation. Now they come, they shout. May they call this lady. They can't call this lady. Now they come tell the lady, say, see, so person like this. He say, he can't pity for her. Now, like, say, just talk, say, he don't know you. If you go see yourself for Lagos. He say, he can't pity for her. He can't tell them, say, he know her. Now the father of a Pekin. They can't leave her. They can't say, they don't want to see leg for that country again. And so he tell him, come out. He say, as he still run come out, if he call, he not the able to talk better thing when they enter here. The next thing, go take lawyer, make you take five document for me. Oh, go take lawyer, make you take five document for me. Go say, now after document you did now, he not say you need this document, but he not the able to show concern for anything. And beside that, he say he don't get children and he don't do introduction for the woman head. Now the woman can't say for her because I can't answer. I can't say, what do you really think now? The woman can't say for her. She not fit there with this boy. Made that woman they suffer for Africa because he know say Africa no easy. He know if he could be this boy. So if the boy will just go meet his wife, make he go meet that his wife, make he take care of the children. Say because she did okay with her children for a year. But that one with the Africa, that one, you know, they okay with the children because he know as Africa, but you know, use Africa to compare Europe. You say the difference is clear. So if now that one made your face, that one make sure your face alive. She knows that she already make mistake. Now say, now what do you really want? You get good at for saying that. He said because he no want follow person drag husband. He want get new husband. So he no want. So what did she really want from this platform right now? Is to say is that all this matter when we don't talk now. What do you think? May this lady do this in Syria, low lady. What do you think may she do? May she go fight? Because according to her, I say, if he fights for them to give this guy documents, though they don't give her, say, may come up for this thing, they cash her again for that country, they'll deport her. He said, but if he take lawyer, he go fight because now the father of his son. But he no one fight when he say, he will come, they regret. Later, so what do you think? I beg my people, most not just leave an honest opinion. I beg, not take sides. Una honest opinion. What do you think about this Irelo lady and this Nigeria guy for the story when we don't talk so far? I don't know, say this lady now, lady when suffer since 13 years when she did 13 years that she takes so far, and right now she'll still continue to suffer for her man hand. What do you think? Now we talk how I beg una, my precious people, my beautiful people. I expect una voice recording and the comment section, please. Make una just try and talk for this matter. God bless you all for coming around again. God bless you. I remain your lady T, your sister, your friend, your girl, anyone you call me. I did it for you. Thank you so much and God bless you. Bye.